All right, here we're gonna do a nice easy guacamole with only 5 ingredients. So we got a couple avocados in there. I'm gonna squeeze some lime on it, and then you gotta use the Goya. I'm gonna throw a little bit of that Lowry's, and then hit it with some crushed pepper, and you'll see.